the reason the play is called Complicit is because we are all complicit. When a government or an administration puts forth a policy that takes away our civil liberties, and our name, the United States, does things that we are fundamentally against as a nation, then every person that doesn't stand up and scream, "Stop it, don't do this to my country," is complicit. And we have to, as a nation, as a people, as a citizen, decide where is the protest.